Now, last week, I was watching TV, and I watched a 53-year-old man come out here who has more loose skin than a Shar Pei puppy come out here and say he's still the man. I seen Ric Flair, number two, the Nature Boy, come out here, who's been the butt end of all the jokes, because he's supposed to be the limousine riding, jet flying son of a gun. But I'm saying one time, you should have took a cab and used that money to fix your crooked yellow teeth. So I had to ask myself, if WCW was going to hire the Nature Boy number two, why would they hire the Nature Boy, the original Nature Boy, Buddy Rogers? Now, I don't know that Buddy Rogers is dead, God rest his soul, but Ric Flair, your career is dead. And I know as he lays 6 feet under, he's still styling and profiling, because when you used your little brain and stole his name, there's one thing you couldn't steal, and that was his class. So when you walked down that aisle last week, I know I wasn't alone, because the people at home, all they did was grab their remote, change the channel to the WWF, and watch Stone Cold, a person you and your old friends got fired from here, because you're a jealous old bastard. Wrestling business, there's never been a bigger ass-kissing bastard in this business, but also in life, you're the biggest ass-kissing, backstabbing